Get on in here. Come again.
Welcome, welcome. Do please come again.
Hey, get on in here. Come again.
You are an example for us all. Brother.
I have sick. Brother!
Time to take the attack to the enemy. Forward!
believe you are the sworn brother of Master Liu Bei. Are you? The thing is, I haven't been able to... The fact of the matter is that there is a small group of us who have put in motion a secret. The man who has taken on the noble duty of carrying out this plan is none other. We gave him a sword and sent him off to Luo Yang. But the problem... That's where you come in. We'd like you to sneak into... I could go myself. Depending on Lord Dong Zhuo's moods, in a... It's not really the place. It will be dangerous. Please. Dong Zhuo's palace is guarded by Zhong Liao. Be careful not to be spotted when you are searching inside.
I am ready.
Have you seen any suspicious characters lurking about? Don't let your guard down for an instant.
Of course. I will let the others on watch know.
Let's see.
Defeat me if you want to pass.
Huh? Who are you? What are you doing here?
Lord Zhong Liao, there are suspicious people around the Imperial Palace.
Another victory in the name of my brother.
You are an example for us all, brother.
Huh.
cannot let you pass through here. Not without a fight.
Pretty skilled. Now things are getting interesting.
Huh? Who are you? What are you doing here?
You sure know how to fight.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I knew you could do it. Right on, brother.
Lord Zhong Liao, there are suspicious people around the Imperial Palace.
Okay.
Need a horse? I'll be here if you need me.
And...
Hey! Get on in here!
I've got some great stuff here.
Appreciate your business.
Thank you so much.
Oh, are you a hunter? I myself am not much of a hunter, but...
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
What can I get for you? Please come again.
I know the... My old owl...
Take.
Halt! I cannot let you pass, no matter how many of you there may be. Master Guan Yu, I challenge you to face me in battle!
We are outnumbered. However, we must not let that deter us. This enemy is pretty skilled. Now things are getting interesting.
The enemy's tough. That's never stopped me before.
I honor transform! Out of my way! Trouble before me!
Victory in the name of my brother.
You are an example for us all, brother.
Ah, we meet again. Liu Bei, was it?
Master Cao Cao, what are you doing in a place like this?
I don't care who does it! Somebody bring me Cao Cao's head at once!
Forgive me, but there's no time for me to explain myself. Come with me.
To me.
The enemy is going to attack us here. Everyone, prepare to defend this spot.
could do it. Fight on, brother.
I must fall back.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
You are an example for us all, brother.
Safe here. What were you doing back there?
Master Wong Yun asked me to search for you, Master Cao Cao. He said you were heading for the palace on some sort of mission.
Master Wong Yun sent you? I see. I suppose it's okay if I tell you. I was in the castle in order to assassinate Dong Zhuo.
Is that right? Dong Zhuo.
He is a poison that is slowly killing off our country. If he is not dealt with immediately, the chaos that started with the Yellow Turbans will grow worse. However, my attempt failed, and I was forced to flee when I came across you.
I had no idea.
I am leaving Luoyang in order to plot my next move against Dong Zhuo. Liu Bei, if you wish to live, you should probably leave this place as well. My failure is likely to lead to heightened security around Dong Zhuo. You made a name for yourself against the Yellow Turbans. I would watch my back if I were you.
Thank you for the warning.
Yuan Shao of Ji Province has raised an army to slay Dong Zhuo and is requesting our cooperation.
Oh, so the noble master Yuan Shao has finally risen up.
The true intellect behind Yuan Shao is Cao Cao. I imagine he was the one who actually wrote the letter we received. I imagine he realized that he did not have the ability to move enough men to his cause himself. So he decided to use Yuan Shao's name. He is a cunning and devious man.
Master Cao Cao, this must have been the plan to defeat Dong Zhuo he talked about in Luoyang. What do you intend to do, my lord?
I have no reason to turn them down. Will you accompany me as well?
Yes, my lord. It would be an honor if we could go with you. If we defeat Dong Zhuo, whose carnal desires affect the fate of the land, the lives of the people will surely take a turn for the better.
Things are not quite that simple, Liu Bei. Dong Zhuo is one reason for the deepening chaos affecting the land. But the real cause is the loss of authority of the Han court. Unless we can restore the pride and control of the Han court, the war plaguing this land will never end.
I'm aware of that. But I also believe that this will be a significant first step on that road. If famed warriors from across the land can join forces and remove the evil that is eating away at the heart of the Han Imperial Court, I would be proud to be a part of that.
Yes. For now, we must focus our efforts on slaying Dong Zhuo. Liu Bei, I am expecting even greater things from you and your sworn brothers than you showed in the battle against the Yellow Turbans.
I am ready.